down it, Perfecto, to drop him. And a very, very labored round for both teams, and it's Navi to come out on top.
Oh, what a tough clutch for Nico to be put into that situation. Bomb just getting planted in the nick of time. That's perfect. They handled this so well. G2 did a great job. Outside of the fact that this, yeah, what? That did come out very late. He was a bit slow in the take as well. Outside of the fact that that stack should have had way, way more production, they did everything right.